Hello and welcome back to Amnesia, the Dark Descent, where we left off. We were in the prison. We made it to a new part of the prison. I think I just unleashed something. We're not alone here. What the fuck? Do not have a door, we will make a door. This was definitely a more advanced place. Fuel for my land. 7 tinder boxes and some, I'm not sure, cocaine perhaps? It's definitely daylight out though. Which is odd. You think for it to be scary, it had to be at night or something, but it's in broad fucking daylight. Those look like those are going to fall any minute. So we're entering area 4. Beautiful. The fuck? Oh, acid for the locks. Well, that's definitely gonna be useful. I'm gonna just sit here and bask in the heat. God, though, this game is spooky, but at the same time, it can be very, very comfortable. Sure, I ain't leaving nothing. Just not lit on fire. Z for what though? Only a slight attic. I feel quite good, yes. Just so sleepy. Prison guards around here ain't that good. I wonder if old prisons actually look like this. Sorry if also my commentary is very bad. I'm not usually good at this kind of thing. Time to get some ass. How did I miss this? You ain't allowed to do that. That's fucked up. I didn't close the door, did I? How will this affect my legacy? He's coming up in here. That's an idea. I trick him, make him go over there, then I come up from behind, I just dunk his face into the acid. I mean, if it can fully dissolve a pig in like 10 seconds, I think it can dissolve a fully grown ass man. Perhaps I have to be on the other side for that to work. Can I even get back? Nope. Absolutely sure, though. Yes, it would. It would help me double back to the oil refineries. I've actually yet to fully see one of these monsters. I know this will probably get me killed. Escape this. That's one dead ass man. That is one low poly ass dead man. Why the fuck do I have 15 tinderbox? Imagine having a fucking chain mate. What's over here making such a racket? Nothing, it would seem.
4th of August, 1839. The nightmares woke me in the early morning, and for a moment, I forgot where I was. Shortly after, there was a knock on my door. Alexander had heard my screams and asked me to join him in the parlor. As we drank our tea, Alexander began to tell me what he knew. It seems like the orb I found casts a long and dark shadow. It's not only a powerful item, but a dangerous one. Simply by touching it, you invoke the powers within, and if you are too weak to control it, will devour you. The shadow is a sluggish thing, lagging behind the wielder, killing anyone or anything in its path to reclaim the orb. I said I didn't care about its powers and that I should throw it away. Alexander advised against this, as I'd still be a part of the path to the orb and eventually suffer death. Having the orb, I would at least have the chance to fight back when the time came. I asked Alexander what he meant when he said he could protect me, and he answered that things can be done, but at a price.
That's not what you want to hear. If you would. God, I'm fucking tired. I'm off coffee. Fuck! Hey, boo-boo. Okay, let me check my lunch. Yeah, okay, I'm definitely missing a lot of these. Candle is so good, in fact, that it doesn't even flicker, it just sort of exists. What am I gonna do with 15 fucking tinder boxes, though? What a waste of acid. Splash. Fuck you, bitch. I'm leaving. Fuck you. The dark towers of Brandenburg rose above the forest and were silhouetted against the snow-white snow. He couldn't help feeling sad for some reason. What the fuck?
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we weren't using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
That's oil. That's grease oil. What did that just do? Damn, my guy's feeling fucking good right now. God, though, this is beautiful. The beautiful wide orchard seemed a testament to nature's strength being able to grow inside Brandenburg. Alas, it was Alexander's studies to care which enabled the flowers to blossom.
Herbert, how did we find this place?
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we planned.
I think I'm going to call this here. Thank you all so much for watching. This has been Amnesia the Dark Descent, and I'm Ivan Petrov. Bye-bye.